That was like white t-shirts.
Needed energy. Now I'm good.
Lee, you almost get to it.
There it is!
I was like, what the hell's going on? Shoot it, Williams.
Bounce, 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 bounce. Bounce, bounce.
Bouncing, baby. You can dictate the pace of the game. I wonder if the gosh,
wonder if what?
The ITHL team won at 10:15. Trying to be a little fine
with it. This is a good goaltender. You can make a really great shot to beat him, but he just fires it wide. Loaf play?
Ah, damn it, sorry, Harvey. He, I don't think he played tonight. Moves the puck into the attacking area.
Lance Graves. Come on, you fuck.
Come up to the left side of me, Jay.
Left side.
Get it to him!
He doesn't know what to do. He's so scared. He's so scared.
Nice.
Little move that Jay taught me. Hit the brakes. Sharks on it.
And then
cannot beat this fucking loser now.
Come on, I shot it over his freaking stick. Stoppage in play. We've got a penalty shot looming. Oh, on that.
Williams is ready to go. Oh, that's a tough one, but a good stop.
So would you go left or right first? The frozen
biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. What?
Would you go left or right first?
First what?
Pick.
Well, it doesn't matter. We're back to back.
Sure.
But ideally, you want the best available right.
One person's going to be first overall. The other one's going to be second. Round.
Yeah, and ideally you want to finish your first line.
Absolutely. I don't know, man. I'm worried that Haji takes Chief, though. Holy fuck. It's going to end up becoming a game-time decision with everything. Jay, are they going to get you in on the interview? Or are you going to be on Lime? Are we going to have a sweet video? Are they going to get fucking Shorzy in there for us? And Pierre Maguire?
I
doubt it. See how he
She-haw, I need 256 to get the goal, too.
Well, they could be the Sharks.
What?
He's got a shark logo in the hog with the blue rings.
Shark and hogs.
That's the logo for my PS5 team.
Yep.
The Shark and Hogs.
No, we're just the Puck Hogs.
I know. I'm just being a jackass.
Puck Hogs.
You see Greasy got traded? Robbie?
What's that?
You see Greasy got traded for James Young?
Did he really?
Yeah.
Well, that's a compliment.
it was a 3-point. I didn't know the other two on each side, but we're just saying Greasy for games.
he sounded disappointed last night when he told me he got traded.
But that was the other team.
But now he's on third period excellence, which won it all.
Yeah, man. He got traded to a good team.
The year before, so. Live is now. Oh, it's the dude that kicked Matt out.
Who?
The guy in a tie or whatever.
No, he's not the one who does it.
He's the one who wrote it in there.
Well, he's just an admin. He's not the one doing it.
Is tomorrow Friday?
Yes, sir.
It is.
Wow. Are you guys signing up for Warrior?
No, sir.
No, I don't think I am either. I think I'm just going to get home just in time. And I'm not going to sign up Saturday because I'm going to go to a buddy's house.
I wanted to do Saturday, but...
Do Saturday, bro.
It's game night.
Oh, you have game night.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Once every other month, that ain't bad, man.
Once every month.
Once every month. That's not bad.
I'm trainer here. All those, it's very good for us.
Hey, it didn't change my build, you fucker. Synchronized cooking. Spank my ass and call me Sally.
Well, my finger kind of slipped there.
Nice save.
Thanks, man. I'm a little upset my build didn't save. Still plenty of time left in this frame. We've still got, I moved the perks around. Puck is dropped and he
wins the draw here in the defensive zone. White Tishy
invited someone to practice.
Yeah. Hoover. Holy Speedy Gonzalez. What the are you kidding me?
Are you kidding me?
No.
Rashard's carrying it ahead. Here's the pass. Maitishi's got the puck along the boards.
Maitishi.
To pass it to Thomas. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Rashard's got it along the wing.
My Tushy. Ooh, is that pass at the boards? My Tushy. They were playing the Canadians.
Yep. That's what made me say it. I was like, oh yeah, they played Bruins today.
Hot trip.
Hot trip.
Positioning is everything to the goaltender. He can't see it, but the puck hits him through the screen.
Stopped by the goaltender.
Ha 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 ha. 0.9.
Why do we have green shirts? Why do we have green shirts?
Green shirts.
Huh?
You don't see green.
Both teams getting a good sweat on after this first.
You don't see green?
You're seeing green shirts?
Yeah, like underneath the pads is a green shirt. Up by the collar.
What the hell?
Oh, there. Yeah. I see that.
What the hell is that?
I don't know. I just noticed things.
That's weird.
So it'd be a green undershirt. I don't know.
On all of us or just one person? It's on all of us.
It's on everybody.
We're surrounded to set. Catch all action live Sunday at 8.
I gotta win it back to you. Even when defenders you are keep trying coming. To knock him off, guys. We call that his
unstoppable force zone ability. Oh, screw you, Williams. And he takes the feed. His
reflexes on display tonight. Found his traffic in front you of cunt. Uh-oh. See the puck. He can't. Makes the save. I think he bailed his team out there. Oof. Oof.
Oof.
Remember, guys used to fucking... oh, what a save.
Thanks, man. What was that?
Remember when guys at the start of our PS4 season, they'd get yeah. fucking...
I'm hurt.
How does that happen? The Pocheck is towards the boards and it just stops.
Oh, sandwich boy. Got no speed.
Oh, yeah. How about those reflexes?
How about that kickage? That's so distracting. Nice D. Gains the zone through the middle. Here's a shot, and that caroms off a body in the lane. Ramuski's got it in their own zone.
Along the half wall with the puck. What the fuck is up with those fucking losers? Now a quick pass to Thomas.
Cutting to the front of the net. Oh, nice try.
Kick me in the head!
Sorry, Robbie. Skate to the face. Oh, crap.
This guy just bounces every time I try to hit him.
Fuck off!
There's no way.
It's fucking there. Picked up along the wall by Richard. Passed up ahead. Maitishi's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Skates in behind the cage. Here he is from the slot. Denies him. Roy's on top of that one for a whistle. A little bit of traffic starting to form around the net. 50-50. Getting into the later stages of this period. It's all tied up. Second period nearly in the books here. Oh, big time save. Boardwalk.
dare to poke that one away. Denies him with a save. There's the horn. Two periods down. A third period to go. Stick around and join us for the drama next.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Pull it. Come on. That's Wayne. Woo, baby. Boys, I just hit an autograph Wayne Gretzky card.
Nice.
Listen to this guy. That's insane.
Should be decent, eh?
Yeah. Autograph Wayne Gretzky hockey card? I'll send you guys a picture of it in a second.
As long as they buy it off you.
I'm not selling that bad boy.
No?
Fuck no. Wayne Gretzky, baby. You know, like, use my favorite. It's the only way I get rid of it. Really sharp, never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Mytishi's moving it along the wing. Mytishi. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Chance have it now.
And he slides it quickly to Thomas. How does he pick it right at his stick? Right at his stick when he's facing the other way. Critical go-ahead goal has been potted. Well, it becomes a tug-of-war to see who's going to get the advantage here. There's that go-ahead goal. Now you can try to stretch his game out a little bit. Ramuski's coaches look pretty active down there, Ray. What do you hear? Well, they don't want anybody to get complacent here. They've got the lead, and they want to push forward. As quick as you get the lead, you can lose it right back.
No, you stupid pucks.
Anyone seeing this?
There's the whistle as the puck is frozen up. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. The Legends have taken the lead here over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on it. The Jets take possession off the faceoff. Mytishi's through center and now in the offensive end.
Mytishi. The
Legends gain possession in their own end. 2-on-1, what an opportunity here. Puck sent over to Thomas. Shuddering team. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Roy's gonna slow things down and opts for the whistle.
Dead man.
He's had a really good night. He's been on top of his game, and there's not been much that's given him trouble. Thomas is gonna feel that for quite some time. You can tell the way he left the ice that he was not anywhere near 100%. We can only hope that he's okay. And from off the wing, he comes up with it with both centers scrummed up. Across the line. Moves it quickly over to Richard.
Nice, go, go, go. Nice.
Oh, Gil.
How does he get through my fucking stick like that? That's garbage.
He's got him along the wall.
Jake.
Could you imagine if I pulled that greasy, dirty shit off?
Of the time.
$1,500, boys.
What's 1,500?
Card you got?
Card.
How'd you get it?
I entered a break on a pack of cards, and I ended up with Pacific, and the autograph card in the box was Wayne Gretzky.
Nice.
There's one on eBay right now. It came out of the same pack that I have. They're out of 25, and it's a McDavid and a Gretzky signed for $67,000.
Damn.
Yeah, but no one bought it.
Not yet.
You can set it to whatever you want. That's what it goes for, is the important part.
And I'm gonna send it to get it graded so it'll be worth even more. Boom, baby, boom. Okay, this is my last one. Then my wife's gonna take care of my ingrown toenail. Gotta love her.
If you guys want a good laugh, watch Jesus Camp on Netflix.
Jesus Camp on Netflix, okay.
If you want a good laugh. It'll just show you how tapped people are in the head. If you do end up watching it, it's fucking, it's hilarious.
Yes, sir, Robbie. There you go. You know, you were saying you shouldn't do it. Well, you did good, man. You did good joining.
Fucking
we always pull you heat, man. Wayne Gretzky, sign of the times. Guys, on commence un autre break. Série 2, 22-23, si vous voulez nous rejoindre. K-Sit is still alive. Go check out the website. Allez voir notre site web pour les informations. MTLbreaks.com.
He pulled me a sweet Wander Franco rookie card about 2 weeks ago, too.
Was he still wandering?
No, he's all the offense in fucking Tampa Bay right now.
Maybe that's why they suck. Because they got only one person.
Dude, they don't suck. They're 13-0.
What do you mean? You're talking about baseball.
Yeah, 13 wins, no losses.
I was going to say, fucking Tampa Bay is on a skid right now.
Oh, I gotta check and see if my Blue Jays won tonight. I think they did. Playing Detroit, so more than likely.
It is what we call a gimme.
What? A gimme?
Yeah.
Oh no, they lost. Fuck.
Oh no. Sacre bleu.
Now we're third in the division.
Oh no, you're skidding too, bud.
The Red Sox
go down there and yell at them.
AL East contention by the end of fucking April.
I don't know about that. They can't pitch.
Oh, it's probably true.
They can't pitch.
They'll get hot as the weather gets warmer.
Yeah. Pansies. Bunch of fucking pansies. Of course.
You slut.
Of course. Of course. You're lucky you have Lee, you fucking queer.
You're lucky you have what?
Lee!
Oh, Lee, yeah.
Fucking asshole! fucking my buddy's EA account got fucking banned because he messaged a guy and called him a freeget.
What?
A freeget. It's supposed to be faggot, but it's freeget. Freeget. And he messaged him saying, hey, I was trying to message him and say, forgot. I forgot. And they're like, nope, just take your fucking suspension and be a man. 160 hours, so a week. 168? Freeget. F-E-E-E-E-E-G-O-T. Figat. The Jets get a hold of the puck in their own end. Nice pass. Nice pass. Still there. Nice feed.
Goalie's in my way.
Quebec.
Quick feed to Black. Quebec's got the puck against the boards.
Yeah, I can't do any fancy fucking moves like that, you queer. I can do that.
If you get.
What did I say? We almost scored. That's what I said.
Almost. He doesn't have a stick.
Camera view. No
what?
Way. Goaltender interference.
Well, the other guy really didn't look like he had a fucking stick.
Are you
but
kidding?
He had a stick.
They call that a goal.
Dude. Can a guy get a fucking call? Like, jeez.
Oh, what?
He's offside.
He definitely is.
Hangs on to the puck. And he lowers the boom there. Oh, what a chance to really open things up.
Anyone seeing this?
Jake, you watch him shoot from here in practice. He never misses. This one, no, he just misses an net.
Fuck you. Wow.
That's so nice.
Thanks, man.
Oh.
The Aces smoke the puck in the defensive zone. And here's the pass to Black. Makes his presence on the ice. What? Here's a chance. Denies him with a save. There you go. Period number one is done. We're going to come back in just a quick moment with period number two. Stay with us.
Figet. I don't know how that's a goal. I don't know how that's a goal.
Well, I mean, there's numerous statistical and metrics you can look at that make the season special, but for me, it's how much those guys care about playing for each other. That's what was special. Jennings winner, second most goals, number one PK, power play, I don't know what we ended up, but it's a top 10 power play, you know, and then 250 point scorers, numerous guys with over 15 goals, we're just a really deep team, two great goals.
On period number two, the second stanza is underway as the puck is dropped, let's go.
Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts of this one so far?
The Aces have a nice two-goal cushion, but that's all on the work of an excellent first period.
And they're off to the races. It's a 2-0 here.
Oh.
Goaltender comes up big in good position to make the save.
That's a mistake. That's not going to fool him. Subban's got
He's got Malcolm Subban in that.
He's a terrible goalie.
Great singer, though.
Oh, yeah. coach.
You leaned on him and he just went right by you.
Why is my guy going too far forward? Oh my god, seriously?
Poke it, poke it.
Here comes the penalty shot.
What is the penalty on?
Said it's a trip.
So critical. Another face-off coming up here.
He'll regret it when we come all the way back.
Go on the attack here in the offensive zone. And there's the save. Stopping some play. Here comes a penalty.
What? Who?
Goaltender takes a deep breath. And here we go. And breathe a sigh of relief.
Good job,
still
man.
Lots
Thank
of
you.
Time left in the period.
You're welcome.
The Aces just recently adding to their lead. They're now up by 3. Back underway as he wins the try inside the offensive zone. Hammers it on net.
Anyone seeing this?
Wow.
That's a hard save there. He's battling.
Wow, dude.
Battling for a sight line. He can't really see much through that screen, but he still makes the save.
No! You fucking dart.
Really easy night here, James. I don't know how it could be much easier than this. Here's a chance, sends it in front. Oh, he comes up with a stop. Carries the puck up through center. From the open ice, they gain the line. There's the whistle. We got an offside. Makar's gained possession inside the neutral zone. Can't find his man.
He likes to shoot just from anywhere, man.
Receives the pass. Thomas brings it in from center.
These are hard to predict if you do that.
Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? He tracks his
nice pass.
Nice pass.
My tushy.
A little bit better, and now maybe you can find some energy because there's lots of room to claw back into this game.
My tushy.
Quebec's got a hold of it against the wall. Works the puck across the line. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Quebec's gained the line and into the zone. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. In front and a stoppage on
Thank
the
you.
Play.
Not
so worried.
Past the midway mark in this period, my Tishy's got to find a way.
My Tishy.
Goals here as they still trail by a pair. Offense's own face off and he wins the draw. Almost lost the puck but hangs on here as play continues. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. It's an easy save. Slides the puck over.
My Tishy.
Fucking fuck.
There's the whistle and it's a penalty shot.
No. Come on, let's get one. Right here. Right here. Let's get one right here.
I can't win a face-off.
One person follow.
That's why I won this face loss.
He's pulling a goalie. My Tishy. Come on, boys.
Alright. Enough of this fucking bullshit. Maybe not. The trip? Yep, that's a trip.
Yep.
Whoa, Gil.
Damn. rifle.
Damn it, Gil. Damn it, Gil.
I can't get it. Yeah, I don't know. I don't have it.
Miss D. Martucci.
Oh, come on, Gil.
He was better than that. I feel like they stopped fucking just shooting. Got it. Oh.
Handles the puck. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Anyone see
it? Attaboy, Maddie.
That's awkward.
Wow.
Here in the late going of the frame. It's awkward.
Come get it, Jay. Comes in off the wing. All right, come get Gil.
Oh, stupid idiot.
Might as well take one?
Yep.
You kept going, you had it, buddy.
Now you lost the puck.
Come get it, Jay.
As long as your feet still moving, you're good. Supposedly.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I don't trust anything.
Oh my lord. God. Have you met our Lord and Savior Matthew?
Clip that.
Yeah, have you met our series Lord. Is fucking retarded.
Have you met our Lord and Savior?
Jay, just Mark. Back up. Don't go forward.
Yep.
Fuck that shit.
No, fuck me.
It's my fucking guy.
Stupid is my freaking stick got stuck behind my back. Somehow. Seriously?
Go, Jay, go. Oh!
What?
Go, go!
What? You gotta be kidding me. How did I hit the
fuck my life. Get up, you fuck!
Get up, you fuck! Yeah, you better show the save and not fucking...
The goal?
What? What?
You showed the goal. You show the goal over all things. What?
Fucking garbage. Get out of here.
TurboTax gives me the
something grows inside, Bugs Bunny. That ding sound. Bugs Bunny. Shine into school. Something grows inside.
Oh, he didn't even move.
Time, we are underway with overtime.
My tushy.
What?
What was that?
Jake.
Or Gil.
Smart read on the play. Fucking puck on Gil. And now he tries to get it across to Thomas.
The Jets have it behind the net. Oh, come on, Gil. Put your stick down. Seriously,
Gil was just trying to power his way.
Really?
Die! Yeah, baby!
Fucking mad.
Get out of here!
Oh, fuck.
Okay, Gil, come get it.
Oh my god, I skated right by it.
Whoa! Fuck!
My tushy. You got it.
Robbie, hell of a play, bud.
Hell of a.
Good dip.
Fuck you, baby!
I was about to freak the fuck out.
Hell of a job, Eddie.
Yay.
Man, tell me you clipped all those saves, dude.
I did.
Okay, because, yeah, fucking right. You need to, like, save those to your phone and send them to me through Facebook Messenger so I can download them onto my phone. I'll put them in my fucking editor.
I had 27 saves.
Send them back to you so you can save them on your phone.
10 minutes. No, 11 minutes time on attack.
Wow, my highest ping was 249. Jesus.
Seriously, you made all the...
Yeah, look at this shit. This is my fucking ping. I don't know why. I need to fix my shit.
Do you know my name?
See? Look at it. Ready? I don't know why it's like this, but it is.
He's back in AGL.
Who's back in AGL?
Biggie.